Prince of Piedmont, heir to the throne of Italy, takes the leading part in a picturesque ceremony at the country town of Fondi. He unveils a monument to the war dead and later opens a fine show of fruit and vegetables grown by the local peasantry and held in the cloisters of the ancient Church of St. Francis.